Beth on Ogden. You said you're a little nervous, maybe a little stressed out the first round. We saw that. But the third round, you got stunned a little bit. And that seemed to wake you up, seemed to be the turning point, maybe?
I wasn't stunned. Maybe it got me with a good punch, but I wasn't stunned. I think that I did a great fight. It was hard to fight. It was a little bit tough work. But tonight I gained a lot of experience. At the beginning I was a little bit tense because I was a little bit too nervous. But later, sitting the fifth round, I got a little bit more comfortable. So I said to me, let my hands talk. And that's where I knocked him out in the 10th round.
Following another English question, Jean, what is the difference emotionally? How do you feel compared when you became champion and this fight? Give us the difference.
The big difference, but honestly, it's about the same. I'm still the world champion. The first time, I was the new, now I'm still. And the most important thing is to keep that belt in Quebec. And I want to keep that belt at least for a decade. So I'm really happy, but it's about the same, the same emotions.
Mark, your thoughts on the fight?
I'm very happy about it, like I said in French. This is the second fight on a row. We just applied a strategy at 100%. We know before the fight it's going to be a tough fight for the mix of the two fighters, the style of the two fighters, but we are very happy. This is about what we was expecting before the fight.
John, sorry, in the seventh round, you got a knockdown near the end. They claimed that it was a push. Was that a knockdown?
That was a knockdown. Silvio is a good boxer. He has a lot of experience in boxing, but I think that he has a lot of experience in acting as well. Seul Dieu le sait, il le dit sans doute.
Est-ce qu'il était de taille, son adversaire?
Comment?
Est-ce qu'il était de taille, son adversaire?
Certainement, s'il a pu durer 10 rondes à 43 ans, je crois qu'il était de taille. Je lève mon chapeau à Silvio Branco. Il m'a donné un bon combat d'expérience. Comme que je vous dis, c'est un combat que je mets en banque, compte tenu que je suis un jeune champion, un jeune boxeur. Je vais me riche même pas encore dans mon pic, dans ma forme, alors je crois que l'avenir s'annonce très très bien pour
moi. Et vous avez vu la façon dont il s'est comporté, il n'est pas venu, il s'est pas sauvé, il est venu pour se battre, il s'est lancé sur Jean, et à chaque round, il dépassait le centre du ring, il allait chercher Jean, à chaque fois, il est venu pour se battre, il croyait réellement.
Est-ce que ça t'a surpris, Jean, justement, qu'il fonçait sur toi?
Ouais, un petit peu, mais je trouvais qu'il voulait trop montrer qu'il était là, qu'il pouvait rester devant moi. Mais je savais très bien qu'à chaque fois que je le pinçais solidement, je le faisais mal autant qu'à la tête qu'au corps.